2A, call on Bill Schmidt to give us a rundown on the survey.
This is not an action item, but I have a point of information. The last meeting you asked for us to explore the option of getting an update to the historic district resource survey. We have a proposal from the Georgia Mountains Regional Commission for $2,500. It's not clear from their proposal how that work will be performed, but I'm intending to continue the discussion with them with the view in mind. So if you're in front of the proposal, I can recommend some form to you.
Is that something you need to vote on tonight?
Not tonight. I don't have enough information. I just received it today, so I don't have enough information for that.
$2,500. Thank you, Bill. Item number three, Roberta Green Garrett, certificate of appropriateness to demolish existing building located at 24 Main Street and construction of a hotel on property located.
We'd ask possibly that you stop before you call it there, if you would.
We do have a form, but there is a bare minimum form, and there is an issue, so I'll turn it over to the city attorney, Doug Parks.
Mr. Chairman, we have two things that I would suggest would be applicable to the item once it's called. That's item three of the Roberta Green Garrett matter. We have one item to add to the record on that, August 23rd email from Roger Boyd. We would want that to be added, and of course we would anticipate that the record would be closed on that now for the application. The other item that we need to address is something that was raised first to us on late Friday afternoon and continued discussions and a little research and everything during the day. And that's a potential recusal of one of your members this evening. I would point out that you have two members that are out of town absent. One recent resignation, so that takes three of your members away. Your quorum is four qualified members. I think that I will hear an announcement by Ms. Owens that will, based upon what we just chatted about before the meeting started, that she may in fact recuse herself. And I need to ask Ms. Owens now if that is the case.
That is the case. I will need to recuse myself based on my husband's business relationship with Roberta Green. He's a commercial realtor who has business transactions with her.
Okay. Mr. Holmans is here, and I spoke to Mr. Holmans about this a little earlier, and it's, I believe, his opinion and mine that case law would require four qualified members to be available to hear this matter. We will now, based upon that anticipated before it comes, we would only have available three qualified members. And Mr. Holmans, I don't know, do you want to speak on that as well?
It's a seven-member board, and if there's only three, then your ordinance provides that's not a quorum for any action to be taken.
Okay. Mr. Chairman, then in this clause now, do you announce in advance that you will recuse
yourself? Yes, I still state that I need to recuse myself.
Then I think once you call that item, then I think the commission has lost its quorum and no business could continue.
I'm very sorry. I know all of you have other things to do tonight. I'm sitting here all week, but we cannot legally vote on this matter. Y'all have various things to say, but we don't want
before that's done, can I ask one thing? Do you have an idea of when we can go forward with it here?
Our, I think Bill Smith has been working on an alternate date in the last hour or so.
We don't have a definite date in time. We're trying to get one for the week of the 11th. That'd be September, week of September 11th.
Legally conduct business tonight.